the slayer of Ban Kotsubo?
Indeed.
Then show me that grand power of yours that echoes even through the Tengu world.
It's over. Now return to your home. Farewell.
What a rude man. How perfect.
Let's go! Come, you! Do not worry. She is safe.
So, what is this?
It's a prototype. Now we're going to check its battle program. Call this thing a prototype. We must strengthen it.
Prototype. What is it that you are actually trying to do here?
I will recall to this world that most dangerous of all ninja, Raido. How foolish. And at his age.
Are you remembering your father? How very quaint.
Would you mind your own business, please?
Well,
I know what you're thinking. You also plan to resurrect your own father in exchange for this. Am I right?
Yes. This experiment is nothing more than a stepping stone. Father.
So you're Diego. They say you're the ultimate street fighter around here.
Huh?
Ever heard of Dead or Alive? I'm here to make you a proposition.
Okay. Not interested.
But you know, it's not like you would be able to just enter if you wanted to. There's a test you need to pass first. Yeah, he says he's taking care of his ill mom. Can't leave her behind.
You are the one who calls herself Neotengu of Miyama, aren't you?
Huh? How do you know that?
I assume that one who calls herself Mia Tengu can at least show me a little fire. Of Miyama.
And now, let's review the battles of the first half of the tournament. First!
How fun! How delightful!
What?
A human celebration. How truly fascinating. And who is to be my opponent?
It's me! And that concludes our halftime show!